right. You're Carlton Brown with from
Dispatanta.
Dispatanta, Virginia. Hey, Carlton. Good to meet you. We just came out of the class. What was the name of that class we just came out of?
Trick question. I have it written down right here. I can tell you.
Yeah, well, it was a...
It was an unplanned class. I didn't plan to go to that class.
You didn't plan to go, so it wasn't something you had...
Okay. Let's see what we have right here.
We'll edit this part out later, or maybe not. But the class was on sustainable...
Yeah, shifting towards sustainable economic development business models.
Shifting towards sustainable economic development business models. And can you tell us maybe something that you've learned from CCDA or learned in that class that you're going to take with you back to Virginia?
I've learned a lot of things from a lot of different classes. This class right here kind of talked about alternatives to... funding ministries besides just a nonprofit. So there were some good ideas right there and a lot of...
So other than just donations and grants, but actually doing something
that, you can
that creates revenue, like creating entrepreneurial ventures and stuff like that?
Oh, yes, because entrepreneurship seems like the trend right now for a lot of things. Even in the ministry, it's something that can help out.
Awesome. What else are you planning on going to at this conference that you're looking forward to?
Well, actually, the plenary tonight, but I think that's it for as far as the different workshops that they have. So
okay, and tell me something. What is the name of your ministry, Carlton, that you serve? Other, even if you're just a volunteer, what is the name of the ministry you serve there in Virginia? And what do you do there? What are you passionate about?
Okay, my passion is reconciliation and also helping at-risk communities. Right now, I'm currently serving in a church, but not as a capacity as any type of ministry. So my hope is to take something back here that I can...
Reconciliation, that's the heart of God. He desired to be us to be reconciled to Him. He sent His Son, Jesus Christ. So we know that ministry is right in God's heart. Talk about reconciliation. Are you talking about race reconciliation? Are you talking about just teaching people how to be reconciled and deal with conflict in a godly way? Or, what kind of reconciliation are you involved in?
Okay, like you said, the most important thing is reconciliation to Christ. And then after that, reconciliation from different cultures, ethnic groups, and things such as that. Because I believe that if that's working, then the church can do really more what God called it to do.
Awesome. And how long have you been working in that capacity, in that ministry? Or is that something, how long has that God put that on your heart?
He's had it on my heart for about 5 years, but actually, I haven't served in that capacity yet. So hopefully from this, when I get back, I can start doing some of the things that I've read about and learned today and, really listen to God's call on my heart.
That's awesome. Well, Carlton, I just want to take a time and thank you for telling us a little bit about your experience here at CCDA. And we look forward to hearing more from what you're doing there in Virginia.
Okay, thank you very much.
God bless. Bye.